was alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Stow it. Follow protocol and stay alert, and we'll all make it out of here. Keep your eyes open. Those things can come from any direction.
Need another vessel. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Like I'll need another vessel. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. If I could use the water somehow. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. It worked. Just need to cut it free. It's in place. Just need to set it alight.
The church in the West has sent their messengers. Self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the Forum on a daily basis. The prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the prophet's work.
It's in place. Just need to set it alight. Like I'll need another vessel. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Like I'll need another vessel. Like I'll need another vessel. The standard of the Prophet's army. This would have been mounted above a flag and carried by a standard bearer. Like I'll need another vessel.
Oh!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you? Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
There's a woman in the valley now. Not one of us, but not one of them either. I saw her the night Elias was killed. She fought the men who were hunting us. Now I hear whispers from the forward scouts. My father and this woman were seen, free and unhindered. There's no telling what she wants, or if I can trust her. But if she brings my father back, then perhaps God has not abandoned us.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. I've got it here. I'm on my way soon. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be here. The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
I Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda. Jonah now, and the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
Saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
storm's coming in.
There has to be more shells for the Soviet rifles. Why is there a shortage now?
Nearly a dozen of the crates got wet during the last rainy season. One of the caves flooded when the river changed course.
I suppose we'll be able to gather more when we drive through. Hello.
Greetings.
You didn't have to risk your life to fight with us, but you did. You won't find wolves on this side of the valley. We've made sure of that. We thought the catacombs below the tower would be safe. If it wasn't for you, we would have been buried.
I have to admit, I didn't think much of you when you first came. But I've seen what you can do now. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley. When the Soviets came, none of us had ever seen a rifle or a helicopter. That gave them an advantage that Trinity doesn't have.
Greetings.
Hello.
No need for formalities, Lara Croft. You've earned our trust. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. We heard what you did at the old tower. It would seem there's a reason you're here in this valley, after all. Nothing like this happens on accident.
I saw you in battle. When they first took the upper village. We're lucky to have you on our side. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places. The Soviets never learned the secrets of the valley, but Trinity knows exactly what they're looking for. That alone makes them worth it.
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not, why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly, why I could never make her happy. But it didn't matter what I said. As my mouth spoke, my arms reached out to enfold her, and we embraced. It has been so long, and I am still human.
The water won't be safe to drink. Not until we clean the corpses out upriver.
Suppose there's always the old cisterns.
If Trinity finds a way to block our access to them, we're gonna have a problem on our hands.
Hello.